You know what I'd like to do?
Yeah, I know what you'd like to do. You'd like to find the guy that did it. Rip his still beating heart out of his chest and hold it in front of his face so he can see how black it is before he dies.
Actually, I was thinking about final agreements with the union.
Well, the world's a twisted place.
Steam will rise up from the wounds.
Oh, yeah.
That's not good. I'm not happy. Oh, no.
Indians believed it was his soul escaping from his body.
Right, Glenn.
Next to you the entire time.
I'm sorry, I'm a little lit.
We'll be right back.
these are tourniquets so you don't bleed out. You may be here a while. Saline solution, that should keep us going. Clamps. Nice and secure. Comfortable. You really are shaking. Are you all right? You love this. Adrenaline. Now this is so you don't pass out. There you go. How's that feel? Good. Now what we don't want is you swallowing your tongue, so bear with me. This is for your penis, but we'll get to that later. Scalpel. For your eyelids. In case you insist on fucking shutting them.